Do subscribe to Ikeda channel and press bell icon to get updates about latest engineering, HSE and IIT JEE main and advanced videos.
Hello students, today we are studying chapter Organisms and Environment Part 1. In that, we are studying topic Ecosystem Pattern. When I say ecosystem pattern, eco means the environment around us and pattern means changes. For example, if you visit a forest, are you going to see same kind of trees in forest? No, different kind of trees in different forests. That is ecosystem pattern. Ecosystem pattern. When I say eco, it means ecology and pattern is nothing but changes. The biotech as well as abiotic components of an ecosystem may vary from location and time, and this variation allows in the formation of different ecosystem pattern. This is a definition of ecosystem pattern. For example, if you visit a garden, you're going to see small trees which are roses, shrubs, you're going to see big trees like banyan tree or chiku tree, even you will see grasses which are present on the ground. You will see a lot of birds, which could be sparrow, ostrich or any kind of birds if you visit Australia or some other place in the country. So different places around the globe will have different ecosystem. When I say biotech components, it means the living components, and when I say abiotic component, it means the non-living components. For example, if I see the ecosystem pattern on Earth, it comprises of animals, plants, trees, human beings, which are living or biotic components, whereas mountains, ponds, lakes, atmosphere, hydrosphere, lithosphere, all these are abiotic components, whereas non-living components. When this biotic components and abiotic components come together in different proportion at different location at different point of time, it forms ecosystem pattern. And no two places can have same ecosystem pattern until unless it is forced on. For example, if you plan in your house to plant 100 trees or 100 plants of tulsi, then your house can have same ecosystem pattern of tulsi. But in nature, same ecosystem pattern is not allowed, especially in forest or in gardens. It is seen that once you have variation in trees, plants or animals, every organism supports the another organism. For example, if you plant a grapes tree beside a mango tree, the grapes will climb on the mango tree and will produce grapes. Grapes are basically climbers. So both your mango tree and your grapes lives in ecology or in harmony. The main primary factor of ecosystem is that every ecosystem pattern should support each other and should be able to survive from time to time. The definition of ecosystem pattern is the biotic, that is living, and abiotic. The non-living factors of an ecosystem may vary with location and time, and these variations allow formation of different spatial pattern. When I say spatial pattern, it means different varieties of tree. If there are only mangroves in a particular forest or a beachside, then that is one type of spatial organization, that is similar type of spatial organization. spatial organization can be of two types. One is zonation and the other one is stratification. When I say zonation, as you can see in the diagram below, there are two plants which are of similar origin, which are of similar kind, and they are of same length. That is called as zonation. Same plant and of same length, approximately same length. For example, a forest full of mangoes. That is zonation type of spatial organization. The next type of spatial organization is stratification. Stratification means at different levels. In stratification, you can see different kinds of tree which have different length or different ecology, even they are of different origin. A forest in which there are different kinds of tree, mango, shrubs, grasses, banana, chico, basically a mixed forest. So stratification has different length of plants with different origin plants. Students, in this part of the chapter, we have studied how diversified an ecosystem pattern could be. It could be of zonation type or of stratification type. I hope you all are clear with the concept of zonation and stratification, which is based on ecosystem pattern. Thank you.